On COVID-19 cases at meat processing plants across the state. State health officials say there are now 1,088 confirmed cases of COVID-19 and 22 outbreaks at meat processing plants. Our viewers want to know more about the outbreaks at these facilities, including the one at Smithfield Packing Company in Clinton. We want you to know we're asking the questions. As we get the answers, you can have them too, right at your fingertips with the CBS 17 News app.